Yes, finally, we're back with another Duck and Bow video. I want to take this quickly, out really quick though, of course. It's weird, my hair has been really weird. Like, you know, right now it's actually working. Next time you come on. This real quick. That should be pretty okay. Yeah, it was being really weird earlier. I don't know, I just fixed it and stuff like that, so yeah. We're back, of course. For me, my lighting kind of blends in with my everything back here, so that's why it looks a little bit different. Okay, whatever, I don't care, I'm gonna keep going, just yeah. We're back with another, of course, Duck and Bow video, of course. We got some, of course, how to get the 6-6 ticket. I know it's been a big meme last couple of days for Doken and stuff like that. Oh, how do you get the 6-6 ticket? I'm gonna go over that really quick, how I get it and stuff like that, of course. Gonna try to slow down as much as I can, because I know my voice, specifically if you're new and stuff like that, which I'll have you already know. I check my YouTube stuff, people. But yeah, my voice is naturally deep, and I can't really kind of help that, you know, puberty and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna try to make this quick as I can. So yeah, we got some new stuff right here. It's the 66 ticket. I'm gonna go over how to get all the just regular tickets anyway, as you just play Doken from the anniversary. If you guys don't know if you're new or anything like that, like I said, which half you are, but just, you know, scrolling by the video how to get in and stuff like that. Last year I had a lot of people ask me that, like how to get the 66 ticket. Just, you know, actually no, no one really asked me though. I think people just said, thank you for me. I like, you know, sticker videos, how to apply it and doing stuff like that. You guys kill those videos and I want to kind of make more stuff like this. I'll drag this out as soon as I can. I've been recording non-stop, like the last couple hours, like almost since like 1 o'clock p.m. my time, this today. I've been recording last time. Tomorrow I might record my channel about a video for JP, just how to do this, because I do this, there's no point. I'm talking myself a little bit. So, right here, this is a regular ticket. As you log into the anniversary, you'll get this ticket. Again, this is logging in, getting your ticket and stuff like that. Then right here is the 6-6 ticket. Of course, like I said, I'm going to go over how to get this. This is completely separate. As you play the anniversary, you'll get this ticket via special missions. So playing regular, playing special missions in the game and stuff like that does give you these tickets. Part 1 had a couple. Part 2 will have a set amount, like, you know, it'll be like a sort of cutoff point for tickets. Part 1 had, like, I don't know, for example, I'm going on a number. Part 1 probably has, like, 10. This part has, like, 18. Next part is, like, 20 or whatever. Then, the last part has a couple. Then it adds up all the 66. I just put some random numbers out there, so, yeah. Right here is the rainbow ticket, which is completely different. It's like the PLS Trove on Global, which basically, if you guys know about that, or slash, you know, tickets on Global, where basically, there's two different types of, like, things for Global tickets. One, the PLS Trove, which PLS Trove is basically, you go in the, like, little PLS Trove tab, and, like, it's right there on the home screen. It's like a PLS Trove tab, PLS Trove tab. We can tap on that, go, like, you see your amount of stones you have for some odd reason. I guess they want to implement, like, you can get stuff with stones, maybe? I don't know, they never did anything with that. It shows you how to get, like, it tells you how to, essentially tells you how to, not how to, but, you can buy that stuff, like, use real life money to get stuff, like, tickets. You get someone on a ticket version of a banner, you get, like, some amount of characters, like, 50 or 30 or whatever. It's just a little bit more of a buffer, and it's not, some of them are guaranteed features, some of them are not. You basically get, like, a main unit, like, one of the feature units from the banner, and, that's how it works and stuff like that. So this is basically a JP version of that. It's just you get them right on the spot though. You don't want someone to get them. They're just there. There's 32 of them right now from the time of recording on JP for the anniversary. I think someone came over a little bit. Okay, I'm good. That's how to, you know, that's basically the ticket and stuff like that. That's how to get this. It's just, again, just playing the anniversary. You got this in the middle of the month on the 16th of February 2021. I would get 2020 and 2021 confused. I know I'm saying like 2020, then I say 2021 again, just stuff like that. So yeah, but don't bother. So yeah, the structure right here, like I said before, just it gets for Dual Doken Fest banners. It looks like it's only for Dual Doken Fest banners, legendary top summon banners. Basically, just like dual LR banners or just one LR banner. Or basically, you get an LR specifically from the banner. It's usually one or two. Usually two for like special events like the Down Celebration, which is September. End of August going on September for JP and Global Share Celebration, or you just get these just from Dual Doken Fest, and they all do connect. So like for example, if you summon on one banner, they'll save up for the next banner. Like if you summon on like on a legendary top banner, or just like a regular Dual Doken Fest banner, my mouse goes out for a second. If you summon like legendary summon banner, you summon on that, use all the tickets up on there, then try to go to Dual Goku banner, and sorry, they're not going to be there because they all share between everything. So you can save, like I say, yeah, you log in, do limited time missions, and of course for 6-1, you just log in, log into the anniversary daily, yeah. Or just log into the anniversary in general, you get those. You don't have to log in every single day though. But yeah, like I said, they're right here, the 6-6-1, this regular 6-year one. Again, as you log into the anniversary, you'll get these no matter what. It doesn't have to be every single day, but you miss a day. day or two. This happened to me with 4 years. I missed a couple of days. I know that the special was summoned every single day, like ticket, like a silver one for 4 years. There's only time they did that, I guess. Next year, probably like 7-7 because, you know, Dokken Blows are 7s and stuff like that. So yeah, this year was 6-6-6-6. This is the regular ticket banner right here. It has a whole bunch of LRs on here, I believe. Has a whole bunch of LRs on here. Yeah, again, you log in, you get these by just logging into the anniversary. As you do the anniversary more and more and more, you log in, you get these. These are LRs right here, special kind of special trophy kind of units nowadays and stuff like that. Of course, right here, 66 summon. You can only do this once, though, by the way. You get 66 units, and the last one being guaranteed LR. Simple as that. Not these units in general, they're just all the side units from the banner, which are all actually really good, though. It's really this, like, these are just all the side units from, like, what, 2020 and stuff like that. And kind of going off to a certain cutoff point, like, for example, it's going, like, all the banner units and stuff like that. It's from Frieza, Namek Goku, like, a Namek Super Saiyan Goku, and for you, all the way to Bojack. You can kind of tell from the time slide. This is Download Celebration, this is Super Saiyan for Gogeta, Saiyan Day, so yeah, anniversary from last year. So yeah, it's going off from at that point. You can tell Frieza down here. The Piccolo came out, Oshin's got her awakening. Download Celebration from 2019. Cooler, you can kind of tell from like here and stuff like that, so that's pretty cool right there. Of course, more LRs on here though. Again, these are just basically almost every LR on the games here. Last year they had us on a cutoff point for LRs. This year, yeah, I mean, we'll probably get an LR beforehand, so we can kind of see that. Because last year for Global, we got LR first before the, I believe, a couple LRs, no, a couple months later, like LR Yoko right here came out for Global around like April, May. Then he deals on the anniversary because it's only a couple months later. Same thing goes for this guy. Came out for Global around April. Yeah, you're May, you're April, you were before the Download Celebration. No, you were before the anniversary, like a couple of days beforehand. LR Krillin was before that as well. These are just all the missions you can do. Just again, these are just all the missions you can do and stuff like that. How to get a 66 ticket. He's doing all these missions and stuff like that. Like I said, stuff like that. Like I said, how to get like all the tickets. These are just all missions again. Like I said, you do only when the anniversary is up. These are all 66 tickets. Again, just doing all these missions will get the tickets and stuff like that. I like all this below because I did not find. I found this beforehand. I think. Let me scroll down. Yeah, these are just like I said. This is like the overall sum up for all the tickets. Like I said. There'll be certain parts of the anniversary, like I said, there's all the special missions, how to get all those tickets, and the Rumble ticket, and then the Rumble ticket had mission, so yeah. I think it was like an amount of like 32, so maybe I guess for Down Celebration, Global and JP will have those, because by the time that comes out for Global, well, they don't really need it, because they already have pre-love trove and stuff like that. I don't know if it's going to be for Global specifically, but I doubt they kind of, I doubt they leave this out for Global, I doubt it, they leave this out for Global. But again, they have a normal ticket. It's like Global's gonna have like discount. Global already has like regular A and B tickets. Then JP has like yeah, like JP has like, again, these are just rainbow tickets. Again, Global might get it, I might not, because it's kind of like just the same thing. So, like I said, part one for like Logger Bonus has some, part one has some, part two, part three, and all adds up to 6. Last year was for 55, so yeah. Again, a lot of people don't like play the game, stuff like that, so yeah. These are just like more of a symbol account, and just more of a more information. This is the regular banner right here. This is the UI Goku banner, and this is the new Evolution 3 Vegeta banner. I know this one is Evolution 3 Vegeta right here. These are the two new banners on JP. I can ignore the second one. Yeah, these are two new banners on JP, but you also have the ticket version of it, the rainbow ticket right there. Again, just doing missions will get you these tickets. You get like 32, I believe, right now. For example, I was talking about this, for example. So again, you summon on this banner, for example. You use all your tickets on this banner. But like, oh yeah, wait, I have tickets for Vegeta's banner as well right here. Sadly, that does not count because they carry over to the next banners. Same goes for the new legendary summon banner right here for Android 17. Android 17 and Team Universe 7. Right here is for Gordon Frieza, Angel Gordon Frieza, and Android 17. They don't awaken to that. The ticket version of the banner, the colors kind of literally inverted. It's literally a copy and paste of the colors. They inverted the colors. So yeah. It had to make two separate banners for them. Yeah, rainbow band tickets. So yeah. Like I said though, you summon on this, you get like all of these, for example. You summon, you get these. You summon on this banner, then you try to summon on this banner with these tickets, they all carry over. So sadly, yeah. These are the banners right here. Again, the ticket and the regular banners all stay the same. This is the regular banner, like for example, this can be your stone banner, same thing as the ticket banner. And same thing right here for Vegeta, same thing for the Android 17 banner. Even though don't do this on these banners, because these banners, like, if you don't know, these are not really traps, but no one ever summons on these banners anyway, because they're already trash, because you have all these fodder, horrible units that no one ever summons for. But there are some good hidden gems here, like this Goku's great, this Frieza's great, this Goku's pretty good against tech units, or tech allies, this MT's actually really good, this Golden Frieza's really good, but this guy's actually, he's actually really good at his awakening. This guy's pretty, at this point, bad. At this point, I want to say bad. You're okay, but you had to have certain conditions to do his certain like, super attacks or whatever, like stunning or whatever. I don't know what time's over his information. Frieza's pretty okay. This Frieza's actually really good. Again, this 17's really amazing. They're both really good. They're the new LRs. The 17's okay. See, like I said, it's filled with trash units like this you're gonna pull on every banner. Because as you summon in the game, you're gonna pull on all these guys. That's why I say go for the anniversary banners if you're new, because all these have really good value. You like Goku's probably one of the best units in the game right now. Super Saiyan 4 Goku's still good. You like Goku, this guy's EZA, he's amazing. And going to Frieza, he'll probably get ZZA in the future when he gets ZZA, because again, the category leader's got confirmed ZZAs. So we can see like Physical Super Vegito, Super Buu, SCR Buu, Transforming Buu, we can see like Ink Goku Black. Then of course right here, this is the global version of it right here, that's all I'm talking about. I want to kind of clarify, so let's go over this. This is the PLR Trove, this is what you can buy in JP, global database, or global server. You can buy this for global. Let me get ticket A and ticket B, or you know, whatever one, superhero, extreme, that's how it is. Ticket A is for the hero banner, for example, ticket B is for the villain banner. That's different from these type of banners right here. These are discount banners right here for Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. He's live on global service at the time of recording. Again, I'll probably upload this video maybe when I'm done, maybe next couple of days, because I want to kind of spread these out. I don't want them all uploading on the same day, because I'm freaking out like, okay, which video goes here, which goes there. That's why I like to kind of upload these videos. Maybe like a day later or whatever. I don't think you guys mind. I don't think you guys care as long as you get the video out. I will try to get this video out as soon as I can though. Again, I just recorded so much today, so it's like, I don't know which one's going to go in order specifically though, but I might open these in order probably. Like, I'll probably open these in order, because I have the EZA video done for Goku and Frieza and like the new free play units, but all together, but I don't know when I'm gonna upload that specifically though. I might upload that one after this. Again, this is just because I want to get some videos out first before they get outdated, and I don't want to do that because again, I record so much, upload so much already, so I don't want to overclutter my channel like that. I don't like that too. This is the regular ticket version. This is a regular just like, you know, banner right here, but they also have it. You know, they don't have a ticket version of this banner though. No, they do. No, they don't. Like, for example, this is the peel off trove stuff. You can go in the game. Up in this up, for example, Super Saiyan Gogeta has like a ticket right here. This is like his regular banner, but you know, you summon and stuff like that. No, he doesn't have a ticket banner. This is different for Gold Bucket. I'm so stupid. This is for Super Saiyan for Gogeta. Yeah, he had discounts. That's different for Global, because on Global they have discounts for these type of banners, like couple stones. It's like, you know, 25, 45, and like, you know, 25, 35, and like 45. There's like discounts on Global only specifically. Not on JP sadly though, but they're discounts. You can summon the same discounts and stuff like that. And these are the ticket banners on Global. Yeah, like I said, you can, you know, some banners are, you know, like LR Turles has, like, you know, you can buy tickets for that banner specifically. Like, again, you can go pretty electro, buy those tickets on that banner, get a couple, like, you know, units. It's not guaranteed feature, but you can still potentially pull LR. Like, for example, this can be like, you can buy the ticket from pretty electro, get a ticket version of this banner. Again, it's the exact same banner, nothing changed. Nothing's changed. It might have, like, a, you know, guaranteed feature unit. It can be guaranteed one of these guys. Not these guys. SRs don't count. They're in their own pool. So yeah, and yes, if it's going to be guaranteed, like, feature, you could pull any of these units, any of them. But if it's guaranteed feature, like, you know, if it's guaranteed feature, any of these guys, but it's guaranteed main unit, it'll be this guy. Or, yeah, because that's how it usually is. Or Goku Black. Yeah, that's how the global discounts work. Again, sometimes it'll be ticket banner, sometimes it'll be discounts. I don't think they do both, they do it every couple banners. And this is like from last year's banner, this is ticket A and ticket B, this is what I was talking about. As you summon, like, for Dokken, you know, for anniversary and like other special celebrations, like Golden Week, like, you know, what JP has basically essentially in July, global will get that in like November. These are the anniversary banners from last year, ticket A and ticket B. You know, these are the banners from last year as well. You have the regular version of the banner, for example. Regular version, they have this ticket version of it. As you summon with these banners specifically, you'll get tickets. Those are different, you know, ticket A, ticket B, right here. And then you get some on the ticket version of these banners, ticket A, ticket B. So that's how that works on global. Again, there's like discounts for global's regular banners right here. Like this one, there's like a ticket version of it where you get a certain amount of units or a guaranteed feature, however they feel. And then you have the regular version of these guys, like for example, like the JP banners are right now are up for the anniversary banners. Those will come to global in like July if you're doing stuff like that. Those will come to global in July. And these banners are specifically different as well. Like, yeah, and there'll be like tickets and discounts. Like, there'll be discounts like Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. There'll be discounts that they do every year for this. There'll be discounts for these banners right here. There'll be discounts. Then they'll have tickets as well. So you give it to me summon, you get a ticket. I think someone take a version of those banners. That's pretty much I wanted to cover though today and go over. So hopefully I went through everything, pretty much dissected and went over everything pretty much. Hopefully I didn't go too fast for you guys. But I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here because I just wanted to get kind of done over with. Not done over with, but I just kind of wanted to do it. So yeah, the 66 ticket is actually really worth it right here, because again, you can pull so many LRs, and the regular ticket version of the banner. You can also possibly blowing out or whatever. So yeah, gonna go end the video for here, sure. I might do my Tim Battle video after this. I might, I don't know. So yeah, I'm just going off for time. Not really long off for time, but I'm done. Going over everything. That's how you get 6-6 ticket, rainbow, and we're going to ticket for the full anniversary for 6 year. Again, next year we'll probably do this as well. Next year I'll probably do this as well. I'll probably do it every year. I did it last year. Next year I'll probably do it even the year after that. Yay! I'm just kidding though. So yeah, I'm gonna go end the video here for sure. Hope you guys got all the information you needed. Hopefully you got everything. Like I said, for Rainbow Ticket, they only work for Duodoka Fest, I guess, top legendary some vendors like they usually do, but Global doesn't do that, unfortunately, though. Again, it might come to Global, might not be, but again, I should summon, like, you know, you get 32 tickets, someone only with UI Goku, for example, and then you're like, oh, I'm gonna use it for Evolution Blue Vegeta. You cannot do that. Then 6-6 ticket is completely different. Someone gets 6-6 units, and from limited time missions at the anniversary goes on, you get a certain amount, like, you know, 18, 16, blah, 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 from part 1, 2, and 3, they'll have a certain amount of those, then the last part will have, like, the full ticket, so you get someone on it, get 6-6 units, that's when we'll be guaranteed LR. And it's really a 6-year banner right there. It's just regular tickets and stuff like that as you love with the anniversary. So, see you guys later, though. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, great day. Oh, could you? Again, though, stay safe. Wash your hands. God bless all of you. If you're going out, make sure to wear a mask. Do some toilet paper if you need to the bathroom. But yeah, I'm going to get an end video here for sure. Hope you guys got all the information you needed. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Hopefully, I did go slow as I can. It's the best thing I could possibly do for you guys. Hope you guys got information. I know a lot of people are going to be happy about this. Go try to upload this as soon as I can, hopefully. So, yeah, see you guys later, though. Again, though. Is out.